on the outer rail, and the back end of this guy runs on the inner rail.
Huh.
And then the rail is staying tight.
Keeps the car stable at all times. I will. Try not to. I'll try not to.